omega-3 or omega, ja, particular omega-3 in vegetarian kingdom have only 18 carbon atoms. And the fish build, in the fish you have 20 and 22. And this, we call this long chain omega-3 fatty acid EPA. This E stands for eicosa, it Greeks for 20, and DHA stands D-docosa 22. And this, possibility to build from 18 carbon to 20-22, some people don't have it. It's lost with age and so on. So then you need to eat it. And this could be a problem for vegetarian, human vegetarian people, if they don't eat enough. And some could be a real problem. It could be a problem for them, regardless what they eat in the vegetarian kingdom, if they have not these enzymes necessary to prolong these fatty acids to create this long chain fatty acid that is important for our health.